Hello friends, this is Vishw and you're watching Learn Basics. So in today's video, we are going to see that how we can add link in your answer on Quora. Okay, means when you are going to write any answer on Quora, so how you can add a link into that. Okay, and second, that how you can add a picture in your answer, and third, that how you can add a video in your answer. Okay, so these three things we will cover in today's video. But before I proceed the video, one important point is try to avoid giving link in your answer. Okay, means the reason is giving link again and again called spamming on Quora. So try to avoid giving link on Quora, and it will also helpful for you if you're looking for a partnership program on Quora. So only provide link when it is really needed. Okay, so let's start video and let's see that how we can add link, picture and video in your answer on Quora. Okay, so as you can see that somebody asked the question that what is the best tool for copyright free image and video. Okay, so I have I just wrote the answer for this question. The answer is I use image and some kind of video from Pixabay. So as you can see that Pixabay is written here, and if I want to give a link on Pixabay, so simply I would highlight this. Okay, and here is three options: video, picture and link. Okay, so first we will see that how we can add link. Click on that. Okay, and now you can enter the URL over here. As you can see, it's showing here. Okay, so simply click, copy the URL and now paste here. Okay, so as you can see, I have pasted here. Simply the add button is given there. Click on that. And now, as you can see, the color is changed. It means Pixabay color is changed. So when you will move your cursor over here, so it will show you the link of that particular website. So if somebody is interested in Pixabay, he or she simply click on this link and directly reach to the website. Okay. Now we will see that how we can add picture. Suppose after this, I wanted to add any particular picture. So I will click on that. That is very simple method. It will open your destinations, means where you wanted to upload the picture. So suppose if I wanted to use this picture, my channel logo. So it is now uploading. Just wait for a moment. Now, as you can see, the picture is uploaded here. Okay. And if I wanted to upload the video, the procedure is same. Simply click on video and it will ask the source that where you wanted to upload the video. You can choose your video and you can upload the same. So I hope you understand that how you can add link, picture and video in your answer on Quora. Repeating again that try to avoid giving link on Quora as much as possible. Only give when it is really important. Okay.